And then the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام, he says, وَمَنْ سَتَرَ مُسْلِمًا سَتَرَهُ اللَّهُ فِي الدُّنْيَا وَالْآخِرَةِ. And whoever covers upon a Muslim, I found out about someone something, I saw someone doing something, I heard something about someone that not many people know about. But then you say, you know what, I could embarrass this person. He could be my opponent. His shop could be opposite to my shop. He could be my first opponent in life, in my business, in whatever it is. There could be grudges between me and him. And I found out something about him. And then he said, wallah, this is my opportunity to embarrass this person and let the whole world know who this person is. But then you say, you know what? I'll cover up on him for the sake of Allah. Allah will cover up on you in this world and the hereafter. You cover up upon someone in this world. You knew something of someone and you could have embarrassed him, or you could have blackmailed him, or you could have exploited him. But you decided to cover up for him in this world. Allah will cover up for you in the hereafter. One of the amazing scenes in the hereafter is when Allah brings one of his servants forward and Allah covers up on him. Allah covers up on him. And then Allah says to him, oh my servant, remember that night when you were alone and you were committing this and that, and you thought no one was watching you and no one knew of it, and I am your Lord, I was watching you and I was recording that upon you. So this man starts to look right and left. He thinks Allah Azza wa Jalla embarrassed him, had uncovered the secret that he's been living his entire life with. So Allah says to him, oh my servant, don't worry, don't look around. I covered it for you in your world. It was covered upon you. It was covered upon you in the dunya, and today I forgive you. Say, go to the Jannah. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. How beautiful is Allah. Cover up. Allah covers up on you. How many times everyone knows and everyone lives with a secret? If not one or two or a hundred, everyone's got a secret of his own. Did Allah Azza wa Jalla ever uncover that secret and embarrass you? So why should you go and uncover a secret of others and embarrass them? And we are very good at that. When we are friends, your secret is very, very, very honorably kept with me. But if you have a fallout with me, the whole world is going to know. This is who we are. As long as we're friends, bro, your secret is with me till death. But don't have a fallout with me. Because the moment you have a fallout with me, the whole world will know. This is wrong. Wrong. Fear Allah Azza wa Jal. وَمَنْ سَتَرَ عَلَى مُسْلِمٍ سَتَرَهُ اللَّهُ فِي الدُّنْيَا وَالْآخِرَةِ. And whoever covers upon a Muslim, Allah will cover up on him. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will cover for him in this world and the hereafter.